So a quick update to the spindle lock. I did say that this screw was probably temporary, and it definitely needed to be. Screwing a steel screw into aluminum threads over and over and over again is a recipe for wearing them the hell out. So instead I made, I don't know if you can see it, it's an M6 stud, and I made a small bronze washer to go in the back that I actually held in place with Loctite 680 just as a wear surface instead of the aluminum, and I made that. It is a 14 millimeter hex, which is the same as my my vise, which will allow me to use my speed handle that I made. It's just a 14 millimeter and I think a 16 millimeter socket welded to a piece of steel, but fits right on. And then I can lock the spindle, change my tool, unlock the spindle, all with the same tool. So, just figured I'd let you know. Have a good one. See you next time.